In this project, I was very careful to use local material. So all I did is somewhat transform their techniques a little bit to give it a different geometry and different way of using brick to come up with a center, which is much larger scale than houses they are used to build.